Hey guys, Brad of Office Canine Training. I'm here with Brooklyn, who I just picked up for our world famous sweet board and training program. Brooklyn's 4.5-year-old female. She is she's here not so much for basic obedience, but more or less it's we're gonna work on stability, we're gonna work on duration stuff with her, getting her really, really solid with all of her stuff across the board. The big issue with Brooklyn is gonna be her reactivity to other dogs. It's not clearly established yet whether it's from dog aggression, fear aggression, if it's possible a resource guard with the owner. Apparently they were in a dog fight a couple of years ago. Two German Shepherds have broken off their leash and come and attack the owner and Brooklyn here. It wasn't a good attack. Things definitely went south quickly. So Brooklyn potentially has some fear issues as far as her reactivity goes. If she sees another dog on the street, they're nose to nose, 100% chance she's going to be snarling, growling, snapping, going to leave a full-on dog fight if she's given the opportunity to do so. She's had some bites and some issues with the dog she lives at home with too, also about a handful of times. Give you a quick idea of what she does and doesn't know. Brooklyn, come. Good girl, Brooklyn. Brooklyn, sit. Good girl. Brooklyn, place. Heel. She's willing to follow, but she's definitely not sticking with my side in any way, shape, or form. Doesn't seem to be real sure what side to be on. I've got 14 days to work on her, make her amazing for her owners. I can't wait to show you guys the progress and look forward to it. We'll see you back here then. Brooklyn, you ready? Come on, let's go. Good girl.